So where are you right now? You think you're in a globe spinning at 1,000 miles an hour. That globe is spinning around the sun at 60,000 plus miles an hour. That solar system is flying sideways through the galaxy at 500,000 miles an hour, and that galaxy is going through the rest of the universe at millions of miles an hour, and you feel nothing.